Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, the Siege of Dragonspear, DLC, Blind.
Aye. Sword first.
I just finished killing a bunch of wyverns. There's supposed to be some druids around here.
This is the most fun I've had in weeks.
You sure about that? I think we're hearing wind? I'm not sure.
You want me? Hidden away. Yes, dear.
It should be a little easier for her to hide in shadows now.
Hidden away.
Brer Rabbit and Brer Squirrel. Cave bear. Anything else? Like a druid. I was headed towards the party.
Sweet. Yes, dear.
She doesn't have any kind of blade. Otherwise, I'd backstab the thing since she's behind it already.
This is the end for you.
Yes?
Suffer the wrath of the arcane!
Right. Yoni, whatever you like. Yes. Yes, dear. Hey there, whatever you like.
Hi.
Walk right.
Take it like a champ.
Take it like a champ.
You walk, yes.
Okay.
Sweetheart. Yes, dear.
Well, she's hasted.
Praise to the Night Singer.
Praise to the Night Singer. Oh, is that her bow? Oh, it's a 5% chance per hit of hasting the wielder for four rounds. That's sweet. This might be the only time it happened.
Right.
In fact, yeah, I thought I was paused and we weren't. It ran out already. Where are them druids? They said they were far to the west, so maybe they're not on this map.
You need whatever you like.
That's
Elf? Okay, how'd you see her? Are these the druids? They've got hobgoblins and goblins, looks like. Alright, well, we're yelling from over there. I am Sapphire, hero of Baldur's Gate. I have business with the Crusade. Sickly says, look at that, Baddox. They got one of her sisters with them. Ragamos says, so they do. This won't stand. Release the female, elf, or pay the price. Oh, I'm talking about McKinn. McKin is no prisoner of mine. She is free to do as she wishes. I doubt she'll go willingly with you. Sickly says she don't need to be willing.
Charming.
Ragamo says goblins should be with goblins.
I'm not going with you, worm bellies. Get away from here.
Ha ha. Oh, she got an eye where her tongue should be. Why, your bone little sister. We'll get you out of this.
That doesn't sound like the voice of what I would... It is a hobgoblin, isn't it? Yeah, it's Denisite Hobgoblin. Hobgoblins are supposed to be smart, yes? I advise you to consider your next move very carefully.
Get out, you dirt lickers. Run while you still can.
Ragamo says, "Steal your flapping tongue or I'll rip it out your face."
It takes more than words to change a goblin's mind.
Oh, what's this? Batok says, "Mercy, mercy! What'd you do?" Ragamo says, "Show some steel, Batok. You beg for mercy from a mewling child." Sickly says, "Does mewling mean powerful? 'Cause she seems pretty mewling to me." Be gone, goblins, or you'll get worse than that, I assure you. Batok says, "Little sister, little mother, you've got the gift. You should be with your own people. Join us. Lead us. With your power, the world could be ours." Ragamo says, "Shut it, Batok. I'm the ghost talker. I bind the spirits." Okay, so Ragamo, if we get in a fight, aim for that one first. Apparently a shaman, or at least thinks he or she is. Sickly says, "Not like her. You seen how the crusade treats us. We're nothing to them, to anyone. But we could be with someone like her. Lead me, little mother. My club belongs to you." You would have McKin lead you?
Why wouldn't they?
Well, I don't want McKin to leave, though. Forgive me, McKin. I meant no disrespect. Do you wish to go with them? They are your own kind.
Had enough of my kind. Looking for different kinds now.
Glad to hear you say that. Ragamo says, "You hear? She thinks she's better than her kin. Show her and her friends who the better ones are." Well, I really want to fight them. I mean, McKin doesn't seem to care about them. But just the same, maybe she doesn't want to see them killed. Maybe we could have their help against, you know, at the end, along with the beholder or whatever that is, Barghest or whatever it is. I forget what it's called. If I just... I'd rather give 100 gold than agree they're the better ones here. But she has her pride, after all. So, I'd rather not slay you for McKin's sake. Would you accept 100 gold as a token of my respect and let us go? Batok says, "Yeah, yeah. Gold will get you through. Always would." "Alright, listen, little sister. You ever have enough of this elf, you come find Batok, aye? We got a place for you, always."
"I won't forget."
"I paid off the goblin raiders."
"Give those snakes gold? All they deserve is hurt."
"Would you rather I gave them you?"
"They couldn't take me. Wouldn't let them. Never."
Nor would I. If I had to fight for you, I surely would have. I should wait. They couldn't take me, wouldn't let them, never. Nor would I, if I had to fight for you, I surely would have. Would have let them? Okay, that's not what I wanted to say, at least. I'm thinking this says, if I had to fight for you, I surely would have let them take McKinn. That's what I'm taking that to mean? Kind of, the way it's written is weird. You would see your own kind slain rather than bargained with?
You bargain when you need to. We didn't. Next time, use your head.
Oh, jeez, I was looking out for your feelings here about your kind. Never mind, then. I paid off the goblin raiders. A pack of goblinoids blocking my path demanded McKinn join them. It was easier to pay them than slay them. Well, I should have slayed them. Oh, well. Hindsight is 20/20. Still got 12,000 experience.
Huh? Yes.
Oh, forgot she was over there. These aren't the druids that they were talking about. Alright, we got a little patch here, unexplored. And then we'll start heading northish.
Do you seek to see me imprisoned or killed? Keep our profiles more discreet, then.
What was that supposed to mean? If you want an invisibility potion, ask for it. We can't just go invisible all the time. We don't have that many potions. How discreet do you want to be? Safana is sneaking.
Yes.
No, she isn't anymore.
Let's talk more. Fight.
See the displacer cloak on? That's better than nothing. Well, that was an interesting encounter. Was a wolf or something. Alright.
Hey there. Hidden away.
Back to scouting. These
yes,
animals are
dear.
Just running all over here. What's that? Oh,
hidden
maybe,
away.
Maybe these are the druids. They're gonna start talking even though she's hidden. Aren't they? Oh, they're entangled. There is something faintly unsettling about this tree, an unnatural quality beneath its bark that is more felt
hidden
than
away.
Seen. Shush. The great tree's base does not meet the ground, but rather continues down into a hole in the earth. And we have Chorster and Jamfin stuck. Is there anything else about?
Hidden away.
Anyone else around here? Alright, well, I don't think.
Let's talk more. Fight.
Hidden away.
They're in any position to harm us. Greetings. Oof. Oof. Hello? Is someone in there? Free us. Oof. Free us. You're gonna have to watch your step in this woods. Danger everywhere. Free us? Is that what you're saying? Torsa says, dying, cut free with a spell. All right, I'll take care of the big bad tangly vines. I could cut these druids free from the roots. The good druids. A pair of druids seem to be caught in a snare of animate roots. It shouldn't be too hard to cut them loose. Free us. Alright. Well, it says we could dispel. If I aim at them to attack... Am I attacking the roots, the vines, or them?
They called
what?
Dispel magic? I think I only have one cast of it, though. Oh! Why is Viconia attacking?
Yes,
wait.
Whatever thy wills.
I think as I had that. Never mind.
Yes. There's talk more fight.
Yes, I will. Yes.
Never mind.
Yeah. All right.
Want me right?
Because I was. I didn't select somebody. I was showing you guys what it would be like to hit that person, but I never selected somebody. Oh. I dispelled some effects here.
You want Boo?
Everything, we might still have everything. Okay, never mind then.
What?
I am yours to command.
Have McKin do it. McKin's not going to do as much damage as Minsk. I just don't want to kill these people.
What?
Ah! Thank you. I was afraid they were going to start attacking. I apologize for our disarray. You've been trapped in those wretched vines for days. I attempted to say this. But let's be magnanimous towards them. You know what? No, I'm gonna ask this question. How'd you get stuck in there? My name is Jambin. This is Chorister. We were part of a druid circle once. One that has become dark and corrupted. Our circle's leader, Ferisk, was a great druid once, but he has changed. He's obsessed with mutating nature and setting the abominable results loose in the world. He needs to be stopped. Will you assist us? Of course. What do you want me to do? Ferisk has a circle in the caverns below. The roots of this great tree grow down into his lair. The tree is the source of the corruption. He feeds into local wildlife. Chorister says, we've enchanted a seed which must be planted in the tree's roots to purify it of evil. In time, the blight growing within the land and the corruption in the forest fauna will fade. Back to Jambin. We can show you the entrance to the caverns and help you get past its guardians. Then you must find the dark circle and plant the seed. Will you help us? What guardians? There are fortifications around the cavern entrance. You'll likely have to fight your way in, but we can help. In that case, I will help you. Here is the enchanted seed, says Jambin. Once it touches the tree's roots, it will sprout, and its magic will awaken. Chorister says, to the east, you'll find a cave in the cliff face that marks the way to the caverns. If you run into trouble there, we'll help you. Now go, and together we'll make Ferisk pay. I should look for the roots of an underground tree where I can plant these enchanted seeds. Jambin and Chorister, a pair of druids, want my help in defeating their enemy. Faerûn is a dark druid who exiled Jambin and Chorister from the underground river caverns. I need to find the dark druid circle and plant the enchanted seed I received in its roots. Okay. We got the enchanted seed. Or someone has it. Do I have it? Oh, there it is. That just looks like just like an acorn. Oh yeah, it is. This fist-sized acorn glows with a vibrant green light. Hmm. Wow.
Yes, a simple matter.
Don't mess with nature, or it'll mess with you.
You return once more to our circle. How does it fare? As before, we struggle to fight the corruption seeping from this twisted tree. The cavern entrance lies to the northeast. A cave marks the way in the face of a great cliff. Beyond it will find Faerûn and his corrupt circle. Travel safely. Okay. Well.
Huh? Yes.
They said they were going to help us if we get in trouble with those people. East. Black bear. Alright, let's scout ahead.
Sweetheart? Hidden away, whatever you like.
Oh. That must be the fort. So then... northeast. Oh.
Hidden away.
Alright, so it's pretty...
All the interesting stuff happens at night.
Let's talk more fight!
Yeah, some interesting stuff is about to happen, so... Oh. A cyclops, oh brother.
Hidden away.
He's a talky type though. Can he be reasoned with? Who are these? Crusader guards. I don't think these are the druids we're looking for. As opposed to the droids.
Hidden away.
Hello?
You not go here, this sacred or secret place.
Are you with the crusade?
Me crusader. You not look like crusader. You go away. Me stay here and guard.
Fortunately, I am indeed a servant of the Shining Lady.
You know, Sir Kalar. You go now, unless you want me to rip your arms off.
Trap sprung? Okay. These guys are all archers. They're archers. Wait, that one is.
By demand? What is it?
Aye.
Well, Bol?
Do it.
Um. That's like fireball, right? Another trap? But the shiny lady.
What?
This is what I think of your shining lady.
Swing and a miss.
Whoa. Attacking. Oh, we lost her. Damn.
Good night, sweetheart.
Yes?
Take it like a champ.
You want boo?
And?
Oh, these are all gone? I don't mind them. Are these friends?
What?
Trouble.
We've got spider. Are they helping?
Hurry.
Well, the good news is the Cyclops is almost down. We just got these people. I keep hearing traps. We got a mage.
Your need.
Mage. Fifty % chance. And we've also got Hour of Dispelling.
Yes.
Swing and a miss.
Aye.
Oh, that's another mage. Oh, crap.
Yes.
All right, guys, get on the mages.
Hey there. You're mine now.
I need healing to
yes,
fight on.
Dear.
So wait a second.
What is it?
Yeah.
You want boo?
I hear. Done and done.
What?
What?
Heal him.
I
must heal me. Minsk! Only death could ever separate thou and I. Thy called.
I want to interrupt these mages.
Want me?
Where are you?
Sweetheart?
You're over here. I guess these are friends. Not very effective friends.
This is the end.
Do it.
Yes? Yes.
Spell ineffective, but
thy demand.
Push me around. You might get pushed back.
We can't do it now. We lost our friends. Both the people that can raise us.
What is it? I am wounded.
They just run off like that. Yeah, this is really untenable. We can't carry all these people's things. Sorry, guys. I normally just let things go the hard way, but this is crazy. Alright, so I'm in save mode. That's not what I want to be doing.
Let's talk more fight!
We have a premonition.
You want me? Yes, dear.
But things will not be too good, so
yeah?
I am still gonna talk to him as normal, but we're gonna be buffed up and stuff like that. And where is your thing here? That's not what I want either. Is it a spell? Thought it wasn't. No, it is a spell.
Like whatever thy wills.
What I will.
Why are you running over there? Nymph in the middle, okay. And she's already damaged a little.
Do it.
Hidden away.
Just in case, we use all the hit points we can muster. I don't know if these count as evil.
Yes, Abel.
But it can hurt. Protection from evil.
Manus potentis.
Yes.
Could have done this to begin with. Stone giant strength.
I am yours to command.
Chant. And
yes.
Haste.
Hidden away.
Okay, now begin talking as normal.
You want boo? Yes.
Oh, I forgot to take the thing off of him. Ugh. Yo, Minsk. I gotta have one of these. I do have one of these. Catch. Oh! What happened? He's been cursed with confusion. Ah!